Do you want to know how to schedule system restore points in Windows? Then you are at the right place, as we know how to do so. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. A restore point can help the computer get back to a working condition in no time and save a lot of time that goes into troubleshooting. System restore points capture resident program, their settings, and Windows Registry as an image and backup a few things that are necessary to reconstruct the system drive to the point if you opt to go back. While Windows creates system restore points as explained in this guide, frequently if you wish, you can make your Windows PC create them at scheduled times. Now here is how to schedule restore points in Windows. Let's get started. Method 1. Enable System Restore feature. While it should on by default, but it's a good idea to check if its System Restore has been disabled from this guide. Now, open Registry Editor following this guide and navigate to hkey_local_machine/software/microsoft/windows-nt/current-version/system-restore. Double-click to edit System Restore Point Creation Frequency, DWORD. Modify the value to 0. This will make sure that Windows doesn't skip creating a restore point ever. Method 2. System Restore Point Command. You can run this command in Windows PowerShell to create the restore point. You may change the name twc-restorePoint to anything else. Here is a quick demo of the command we suggested. Notice that it created a restore point with the description twc-restorePoint. Apart from this, you can also use these arguments: application_install, application_uninstall, device_driver_install, cancelled_operation. Method 3. Create Task Scheduler. Now you will have to create and schedule a basic task and use the command mentioned previously in the task scheduler with PowerShell. Type task.sched.msc in the run prompt and hit the Enter key to open the task scheduler. Click on the Create Task link. Name it as Restore Point Creator and check the box which says Run with Highest Privileges. If there are multiple users on the computer, select the radio button which says Run whether the user is logged on or not. Switch to Triggers tab and click on the New button. Here, you will schedule the task to run once every day, or you can choose anything else you wish. Select Daily, set the start date and time. Switch to Actions tab and click on the New button. Here, we will add the command. Click on the OK button. Next, switch to the Conditions tab if you are configuring this on a laptop. You can choose to skip creating a restore point if it is running on battery or stop if it switches to battery. Next, switch to the Settings tab. Here, you should configure on what happens if the task fails or if it misses as the computer was off. It can also take care of the situations in case the task fails, and so on. If you have configured it to run even when the user is not logged in, you will be prompted to enter the password. If you are using a Microsoft account, then you can create a local admin account and use it for such settings where a password is needed. Create a shortcut for the system restore task to run it anytime. Right-click on the desktop. Select New, then Shortcut. In the location, paste the command, give it a name. Now the next time you change something which can use an issue, create a restore using this shortcut. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.